So let's talk about how ignition occurs in a diesel engine. As you may know, gas engines use spark plugs and use a spark to ignite the fuel. But that's not what we do in a diesel engine. Diesel engines don't rely on spark plugs. Instead, they rely on two things, compression and heat. So what we have here is a little cylinder that will allow us to build compression that's going to concentrate the heat in the air, and we'll be able to actually show, using a piece of cotton, what that ignition looks like. So I'm going to tear off a small piece of cotton here. Now, in a diesel engine, or I should say diesel fuel, what happens is it compresses the air, and it reaches a temperature of above 400 degrees Fahrenheit, which exceeds the auto ignition temperature of the diesel fuel. Cotton actually has a very similar auto ignition temperature. So we're going to put this in. There's a small piece of cotton. I'll push it about halfway down. You can probably see it there. The vacuum tends to pull it back up. But I'm going to push that down to the bottom. Hopefully we can get to stay down at a low spot. And I'm going to pull this up again. All right. Now, if I compress this rapidly, it's going to create pressure and increase the temperature in here, and we should see this piece of cotton ignite. So we'll give this a try. You can see the smoke there. It might take multiple attempts. Let's try it again. Now let's watch that again in slow-mo. So there you can see that just through compression, we can cause a substance to ignite, which is exactly what happens in a diesel engine. If this type of thing interests you, you can look into attending your local trade school or vocational school. If you happen to live in Berks County, there is a diesel program available to you at either Reading Muhlenberg CTC or at Berks Career and Technology Center in the link below. Thank you.